Aussies have always been big on protection. It's probably something to do with our harsh environment that can be bloody challenging for both people and the vehicles we use to get around it. With our new All Aussie Bucket, we've brought together a Beaut collection of our most loved Aussie-made creations to care, clean and protect your pride and joy. And we've also snuck in a little teaser of something that's got us a wee bit excited. This kit is a nice system of products that you can team up with our microfiber cloths and wash tools that you may already have or can acquire separately. We'll start with a hand wash of this lightly dirty car today. Put the Great Barrier thingies in the bucket, then fill with 10 litres of water before adding a capful of the nanolicious wash and agitating it up with a hose. Rinse the car down with a spray nozzle attachment for a stronger jet of water, paying extra attention to the dirtier lower and rear sections of the vehicle. Grab your favourite microfiber wash tool, like the Shagtastic wash pad here, and start washing from the top to the bottom. It pays to have a separate rinse bucket to clean the wash pad out in as you come off the car, helping minimise the chance of any heavier grit from creating annoying micro scratches and swirls in your vehicle's paint. When the washing is done, take the nozzle off the hose and rinse it all down. This is where you'll see the hydrophilic nature of nanolicious wash making the water pool and slowly sheet away, allowing for a lot faster drying with our big green sucker drying towel. Now the car is dry, we do a little prep work with flash prep, cleaning away any oils or other residues that can affect the coming products from bonding to the paint. Work on small sections at a time, spraying it liberally to the painted surface, then wiping it in an overlapping east-west, then north-south motion, before buffing it off with a second dry cloth right after. Now you've wiped the panels down, we move to something new and a bit special. Beaut Beads is our modern twist on a traditional Canupa paste wax, something we have made to show fanatics that waxes are far from dead. Start by dabbing the foam applicator into the mini jar to get a good initial spread of the wax over the foam. Then apply a thin coat of Beaut Beads to the paint in one overlapping direction and then in the opposite direction to ensure an even and consistent covering. You can apply this using a tight overlapping circular motion if you desire as well. Lovingly apply the wax to the entire car, panel by panel, topping the applicator up with small dabs as you go. The wax's buttery soft composition makes this a really enjoyable job, as well as making a small amount of wax go a long, long way. One great attribute about this wax is how it works on all paint types, both old and new. About the only surface we don't recommend it on is a professionally ceramic coated car, as it could soften their micro-thin polysilicone layer as it's being rubbed in. If you accidentally get the wax on any textured black plastic trims, wipe it away before it can bond. Once done, allow it to sit for 20 minutes to bond to the paint surface before buffing it off. We recommend you use the super plush drop bare microfiber cloth for this job, flipping and turning as you go, revealing that lovely Canupa wax shine. To introduce a paste wax with so many easy to use spray sealants out there could seem a little crazy to some, unless the wax was a really sweet and outstanding product. An important part for this was ensuring it was exceptionally easy to buff off, something I hope you can see we've accomplished quite visually here. Another issue we tackled was ghosting, which is a light haze that keeps coming back over and over when you use a paste wax in humid conditions. Our smart young chemist here found a solution to this very frustrating issue, with our final independent tests at the very top end of Australia having it pass with flying colours. This wax is handmade by our team in the sheds, using the finest natural ingredients including cosmetic grade T1 Carnauba, Montan and local beeswax in its blend. I know it won't be for everyone, but I'm sure many fanatics will enjoy the hands-on experience of using this quality paste wax on any of their two or four-wheeled friends. After it's all buffed off, leave it to cure in a clean and preferably indoor location for 4 to 5 hours, even overnight if you can. If you have an occasional use classic or special weekend car, you can use this wax just by itself and marvel at that sweet shine and depth in the paint. If it's a daily driver, we now would recommend that you would apply a coat of bead machine sealant over the top. Both of these products share similar chemistry, allowing them to bind and work better together when used this way. Using it is easy. Spray bead machine into a big softy microfiber cloth and work into a small area at a time. apply in an overlapping east-west, then north-south direction before buffing off straight after with a separate clean and dry big softy cloth. This combination gives you an awesome super hydrophobic finish that will both protect the car and also make your future washing easier and faster, all as the dirt and grime will find it harder to stick to this now very well protected surface. Every couple of months, use the Wet Dreams after a wash to boost the protection and shine. Just mist it evenly over a still wet panel, then hose it off right away with a strong jet of water before drying it all back down. It really doesn't get much easier. The All Aussie Bucket showcases some of our very best products, as well as supporting Australian manufacturing and local jobs. It's got limited numbers, but you'll find it at Autobahn stores all this summer. From our entire team here at Beaut & Zone, thank you so much for the amazing support you've given our uniquely Aussie, family-owned and run car care company. We really could not do it without you. Thanks for watching.